on a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em,
when to hold 'em,
know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.
Well, I've been a Sunday driver new for many's a happy year, and I've never had my Morris Minor out to second gear. I can drive at 15 miles an hour on motorway or track, with me wife up front beside me and her mother in the back.
There was me and my daddy and my daddy's mammy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Jean.
In a crowd of 50 trippers you can always pick me out, but my don't blame me, I voted Tory, sticker on the boot. With my bunch of heather sticking in my radiator grill, and my stick-on transfer bullet holes, I'm licensed for to kill.
There was me and my daddy and my daddy's mammy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Peg.
I've 100 plastic pennants for to tell you where I've been, and my steering wheel is clad in simulated leopard skin. Up front for the driving mirror hangs a plastic skeleton, and in the back a dog with eyes that flicker off and on.
There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mummy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie May.
Always drive as though my foot was resting on the brake, and I weave about the road just so's you can't overtake. I can get you safe or straighted, that you'll finish up in tears. And the sound of blaring motor horns is music to my ears.
There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Liz.
Who's Liz?
She comes next.
You wonder how these weekly trips I can afford. It's because I'm on a stipend from the Scottish Tourist Board. You're supposed to enjoy the scenery, the finest of its kind. And that is why I have a convoy following behind.
There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Rose.
There's just no way of escaping me, no matter how you seek. For the simple fact that I'm a traffic warden through the week. I'm boosting my efficiency, and here's my master plan. I'm saving up my pennies for to buy a caravan.
There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mammy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Gertrude. There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mammy and her sister's granny and four of her chums. You're going too fast!
Says I, my dearest Molly, come let us fix the time. When ye and I will married be and wedlock us combine. When ye and I get married, love, right happy we will be. For ye are the bonny lassie, let's take by the road we be.
The path that old we use are called 1,000 coming on. Besides my aged parents, had not a girl but one. Besides my aged parents, had not a girl but me. So know the bonny lassie, that's the path the road we be.
But never mind cold winter, love, the spring will follow on. Come sit ye down beside me and I'll sing you a nice song. I'll sing you a nice song while I diddle ye on my knee. For you're the bonny lassie, that's the path the road we be.
The other lads that I do have, they proved of cruel mind. They beat me and badgered me and proved to be unkind. They beat me and badgered me and guard me through the day. The better get my love to them to pad the road away.
Lassie, dearest lassie, love, I never day your man. It's on my honest fairer's life, I swear all day may hell. I'll busky brow and fairer, so ye could bear the glee. As the bellow o' the country round and the road we be. So she has done the hosen shoe to the cart they came. And lang, lang a morning that couple were made. And lang, lang in the morning, her troubles were set free. For she's the bonny lassie that stood by the road we see.
She's the bonny lassie that stood by the road we see.
She's the bonny lassie that stood by the road we see.
Summertime long years ago, I always will remember. Just a boy who didn't know that those days would never die. Oh, I'd call the island girl my first cattle in the summer island sky. Will you dance and return to the island of the young? Will you dance until the dawn, until the rising of the sun? Will you dance and return to the island of the young? Will you dance until the dawn, until the rising of the sun?
One summer evening, as the sun was giving up and the sky was like the color of blood, a voice came from the past, and to this day I can't decide if it came from the woods or somewhere deep down inside. But I saw a vision of my lives, each one I lived before. I never believed in all that weird stuff before, but that vision shone in front of me as clear as the sun. Showed all the things I've been and all the things I've done. I once led a tribe across the deserts long and wide. That was the first time my soul came to this life. Under blazing sun, into battle we did ride, and finally a spear through the throat took my life. The second time I came alive as one of Arthur's knights. It seems that my soul was created just to fight. Through crossbow spears and arrows, there's many lives I took. An arrow through the heart left me dying in the mud. Third time I was a soldier with a tattoo on my hand. I had a bad experience way down in Vietnam. And I found out the hard way, nobody gives a damn. It left a nervous disposition and a shadow of a man. So now I am a songwriter and I will always sing about the places that I've been and things that I have seen. But if I come back round again, one thing I'll know for sure: the spirit's indestructible and I've been here before. It was late one summer's evening as the sun was giving up, and the sky was like the color of blood. A voice came from the past, and to this day I can't decide if it came from the woods or somewhere deep down inside. But I saw a vision of my lives, each one I lived before. Hell, I never believed in all that weird stuff before. But that vision shone in front of me as clear as the sun. Showed all the things I've been and all the things I've done. The spirit goes on and on. The spirit goes on and on. The spirit goes on. The spirit goes on and 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 on. Oh, the spirit goes on and on. The spirit goes on and on. Oh, the spirit goes on and on. The spirit goes on and on.